Stand for the truth, you stand alone.
Stand for the truth, you stand alone.
Government will cover up.
Government will cover up.
Hi, welcome. As promised, I have managed to come up with a major development within the attempted hoax assassination of Donald Trump. Before I go into further detail, I want you to take a look at this clip from the United States, and then I will allude further. Take a look.
A day after, and new information has come out as far as what supposedly went down with Donald Trump in Butler, Pennsylvania. Here is his supposed perpetrator. Take a look at his name here in numerology. Thomas Matthew Crooks. Interesting surname with Crooks. And it's the duality 77 number. They love the duality numbers. But what it comes down to is this individual here, Thomas Matthew Crooks. He has a background in acting. What a surprise. This is a commercial from last year. From BlackRock, and you're going to see right here, this is Thomas Matthew Crooks, seated. I'm going to play the video a little bit more. You're going to see him again as this commercial plays. And just take a look here. You'll see him momentarily. So this individual has an acting background, nice orange shirt. Take a look here. There he is. This is the same individual. And this is how you start making your way up, the small bit pieces, small bit roles. And also take a look at the background. What do you see? This individual with glasses and the beanie. He has a 66 t-shirt. Pointed this out many times in the past as well. 33 is 66. So this is definitely coded in plain sight. And obviously besides the 66 coded for 33, you have the black and white for Freemason duality. Wearing the plaid shirt as well. And as I've shown many times, this Grand Sovereign Commander with the dual 33 equaling obviously 66. Again, this is him with his still shot all over the media. Now, very important to mention that this info has always been rolled out with these type of events with this guy here claiming to be the individual. But he's trolled millions of people on Twitter, Facebook, and other social media outlets. Take a listen to what he says here. And this guy, again, is just trolling. This is not him. Looks like him, but it's not him.
My name is Thomas Matthew Crooks. I hate Republicans. I hate Trump. And guess what? You got the wrong guy.
And holding the glasses. This is intentional. They want a lot of people sharing this video to add to the confusion. And this is what it's all about. They've done this many times in the past with the confusion with people involved with truth, putting this out there to discredit real truth seekers. So we have to be very careful what we put out. Don't rush to put things out. And in conclusion, like I showed in my previous video on the Trump rally, this is from 1995, the Enough is Enough card. We know this is, once again, Donald Trump's famous slogan that he used much later, enough is enough. And here is the actual box of cards that it came in, the master pack with multiple cards inside, and getting back to the card itself, the enough, enough card. I mean, obviously, one of the same. And take a look at the actual card and the text itself. Like I showed in my previous video, it states, at any time, at any place, our snipers can drop you. Have a nice day. So again, this is what you call predictive programming. Like I said before in my previous video, I've covered this many times with this particular card going way back in time. So this is nothing new when it comes to the Illuminati card game. More videos to follow on the subject.
Okay, so there you saw it where the American chap, They Live Truth, had exposed the fact that this alleged assailant had been an actor. And to tell you the truth, before you all start thinking what's going on here, Crisis Actors itself is Code 33. So as I said, I've got major developments within this story. And you can see here the headline is that the media and the deep state are portraying this man as someone who was an outcast. And the reason they're portraying him like that is obviously to try and have a balance on this story. And you can see that one of his so-called classmates, Jason Kohler, had said that he was a loner. And again, when I talk about the crisis actors, here you see Kohler code 33. So again, folks, like I said, bear with me. I will go through this one by one, and you're going to see very quickly all the stage actors on this event. We also have Michael Dujack, and obviously, as I looked into him, Michael itself is code 33, but don't worry. The next part, who he had been working for in terms of Hawkeye, code 33. And he is a staff writer that writes tall tales, as in lies, stories. As I said, there's more to come, and you can see here that we have Kevin Rojek, the FBI special agent in charge of this investigation. And his job will be to make sure that the truth of this whole event never comes out. And would you believe it? His full name, Kevin Rojek, FBI special agent, comes back at code 33. Unbelievable. And as I say, to quickly wrap up this upload, because I've got further videos to make, which I'm hoping you will not be disappointed, is that we also have this Marcy Grimm, the alleged administrator of Bethel Park Skilled Nursing and Rehabilitation. Except when I was looking for her name, I couldn't find it anywhere, or even her face or a picture. But it doesn't matter, because you should already be seeing the bigger picture now that you see her name, Grimm, also code 33. So we have all these players playing their part in this staged event. And as you see also highlighted at the bottom there, we have the Grim Reaper itself, code 33. And we also have the groomers who are grooming the young people to brainwash them in terms of the mind control operations that we've had since the dawn of time, but were more specifically noted within the 50s and 60s when they were using LSD drugs. So there you go, folks. As I said, that's the truth of how this world operates. And as always, I hope you do your best to stay safe, strong, and sharp. Thanks.
Listen, you're in a privileged position to learn a thing or two. Keep your mouth shut and your eyes open.
Everybody be cool. You be cool.